No, it's just a hilarious gift I got him. And I said, just hold off for that bit, chef, and open it for the Scanonians.
Yes, hello there, Stallonians. I have the mystery prize here. Shaking it, we still can't tell what it is.
That's why you gotta open it there.
It is light-ish, but if I was a miniature person, it would be quite heavy for me to carry around.
Jeff, we don't have a lot of time here.
Time, what is that? We do we even know what it is? It's ethereal. It's congruent. It's mysterious, but also very familiar.
He likes to savor every moment of life. But we have a big show. Maybe we'll get back to him. He's got to be done by now, right?
Yeah.
Hey, Jeff, where are we with this?
There's uses for this, even without opening. There's still I could have a elbow rest here. There's a nice little puff there. It could be used as a sort of a shoulder friend for questions and answers. Perhaps we don't know. We don't know. We don't know.
I'm just going to check with Jeff because now I'm just curious.
Careful, Jeff. Careful. Careful. Careful.
Jeff, take
You
that off your head,
tend
Jeff.
to break if it falls. If it is
Jeff, just
breakable, we
open
don't
it.
know. We're not sure yet.
Jesus Christ. All right, I'm going to do this one freaking more time. And I swear to God, if he, I don't know what I'm going to do if he doesn't do this.
Just tell him.
It's a wallet. It's a wallet, Jeff. All right. And I engraved it and it was hilarious. And it's ruined because we got to end the show. I had an engraved Kirby and said, I fought it on this wallet. Now you have gas money. But I guess we're not going to all have a good laugh and see you open it because we're ending the show.